The wife of former Philippine Vice President Jejomar Binay is acquitted of charges stemming from allegedly anomalous purchases of medical equipment when she was Makati City Mayor. This report from Victoria Tulad.
Due to the prosecution's alleged failure to prove guilt beyond reasonable doubt, the Sandigan Bayan 4th Division acquitted former Makati City Mayor Elenita Binay of graft and malversation over the alleged anomalous purchase of equipment for the Hospital ng Makati amounting to 9.9 million pesos. The equipment, which were bought in 2001, supposedly did not go through public bidding. Binay, who attended the hearing in a wheelchair, refused to comment on the decision but had a smile on her face as she was leaving the court. All other accused in the case were also acquitted, except for Jaime de los Reyes and Conrado Pamintuan, who were found guilty for graft and sentenced to imprisonment of 6 years to 8 years with perpetual disqualification from holding public office. De los Reyes was an administrative officer of Makati, while Pamintuan was a supply officer.
Mag-a-appeal kayo, syempre, ano?
Oh, yung lawyer namin bahala.
De los Reyes and Pamintuan are out on bail. With Binay's acquittal, the court said her whole departure order will be set aside and her cash bond released. Binay, who is the wife of former Vice President Jejomar Binay, has also scored other wins in the Sandigan Bayan. In 2021, she was acquitted of graft and malversation for the procurement of hospital beds, cabinets and sterilizers amounting to 45 million pesos for the Hospital ng Makati, which supposedly did not go through competitive public bidding. In 2019, the anti-graft court cleared her of graft regarding the 72 million pesos worth of furniture for the Makati City Hall. Prosecutors alleged that this was overpriced by 21 million pesos and that Binay favored a contractor. In 2016, the Sandigan Bayan acquitted Binay of graft over the purchase of 13.25 million pesos worth of office furniture and fixtures. This was also allegedly overpriced and did not undergo public bidding. Also in 2016, the anti-graft court junked a graft case after the allegation of rigged bidding for the purchase of 21.7 million pesos worth of City Hall furniture was not proven. Victoria Tulad, ABS-CBN News.